My name's Cynthia Billings, and I'm with Floating Bungalows. We build luxury floating bungalows that people use as homes or vacation retreats and have an opportunity to really simplify life on the water. Well, we built our first floating bungalow for us to live in. We weren't starting a business. We put a Facebook page up so friends could see and follow our building. And all of a sudden we had 49,000 hits and said, I think this might be a business. And so we went to Small Business Development Center. We were assigned Moses Aiku, who has been amazing support for us. So we went to SBDC when we realized that we were serious about starting a business. Moses has been a steady resource for us, and we've walked in with any number of things we were wrestling with, and sometimes he would facilitate kind of a strategic meeting so that we could figure out what we wanted to do, where we wanted to go. Other times he set us up with trainings that were offered by the SBDC. Sometimes he would set us up with other experts within the network, either on media relations or marketing or finance, or we also, he set us up to work, the three of us, Moses, Niall, who is an SBDC consultant in the Keys, because that's one of our markets, and I, to look at that market. He's also provided us the ability to meet other business owners in the area and kind of learn from each other. Boy, it's made a huge difference in our business and what we look like now. When I went to Moses originally, we were half-time. My husband was half-time working on building floating bungalows outside. And now we are three full-time people. We're inside a 6,000 square foot facility to build them in. Last year we built one. This year we've built two. Next year we will have the capacity to build 6 to 8. Last year we had $207,000 revenue. This year we have $550,000 revenue. Working with Moses has put us on a path of just good business practice. I would encourage any small business or entrepreneur to go into their SBDC office. You don't need to know the details of what they can offer. You don't even need to know specifically what your need is. You just need to be open to expressing what your challenges are and take advantage of the incredible resources they have to offer.